Hello, everybody. Give me a minute to tweet this, and we'll start. No, that's not how it is called. All right. Okay, looks okay. Okay, sound everything. I don't remember. 10th of August. Okay, 3/10 of August. 11/28, 122. So it's 11/28. This is not going to be a very long stream. Going to go to bed relatively early, relatively. So, my guess is about an hour long stream. I have to go to sleep, wake up relatively early, and have some things to do. Actually, I have many things to do tomorrow and the day after, but one thing at a time, right? Alright, let's have a look. Living quarters, gonna need a store here too, after this. This is your sender. I think I'm gonna need what's called? Sky Ranger? No. Yeah, it is Sky Ranger, okay. Refueling. I was gonna get... We have proximity, we need more grenades. Okay, what about armor? Fine. Need more armor indeed. Okay, first of all, let's purchase some regular grenades. How many? I don't use that many, but let's get 12. What else? Manufacturer here. Okay, a few more. Basically, what I'm looking for now is to upgrade my armor. So hopefully that will happen sooner than later. Do I have enough store here? Okay, let's see if we can sell anything. Ooh, need more missiles. Not sure if UFO power source is needed or not. Don't remember. Alien food is definitely not, but what did I wanted something to buy, I don't remember what. Avalanche. Okay. Nine then. Yeah, that's why I'm building more stores here, and I'm probably gonna need more stores too. David Smith and Yuri Rodulin. Let's have a look. Hopefully they don't suck. Oh man, Yuri is out. He is better. I think the accuracy saved him. So where's the other one? Yuri Rodulin, right? Yeah. Wait, let's see. That's nice. How did you discover? I think one of the aliens. Alright, go for soldier. I don't remember, someone definitely gave me armor, but I don't remember who. Yuri Andianov and Grigory Romanov. He's out. She's out too. Wow. They're terrible. I mean, seriously. It's wasting money here. I think if I should get even more grenades, like 20. Now let's leave. No, it's fine. Okay, let's transfer some alien alloys from here. $250 will do, right? And when they arrive, I'm gonna see what I can produce. And good. Do you have a laser cannon here? We have three. Okay. I want to produce a few more laser rifles. Go for 10. And
Thank you.
Looks like we're fine. Defense strength full. Oh, have two laser defenses. Okay. Then perhaps I should build another laser defense here. I didn't make any mistake. You have how many laser tanks do you have here? Only one. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna transfer one more. Can we transfer two? I don't think so. But yeah, we don't have a store room yet. It's going south. Actually, let's send the Sky Ranger. Although it's late, so it doesn't really matter. We'll never reach there before sunset. Yeah. So let's keep it in the base till it is actually needed. Very small. Well, I wish I had something with that much firepower. Because I have a feeling it's gonna go down for good. That's a shame. Emil Fever. Okay. I wonder if it's a cousin of the other one, of Daniel. 20 bravery. Frick's sake. It's like it's trying to piss me off. Matthias Zander. See what I'm talking about? Bravery 10, 20, 30 at best. Yay, news research. Alien surgery. It's gorgeous, beautiful graphics. The surgical equipment uses laser cutters to extract certain body parts from cattle and other animals. Widespread cattle mutilations can be accounted for by this bizarre alien activity. It is likely that these parts are used for nutritional or genetic purposes. I guess they are not vegetarians. Or vegans. Alright. Let's try the medic. Any help I can get? Two Davids, Robinson and Stewart. Alright, 44 accuracy, but I'll keep him. And David, what was the other name? Stewart. Better. Alright. Now I'm feeling better. Nice. Right, two laser defenses, stores and living quarters soon, another hangar there. Okay, let's purchase no, we need to wait for the stores. However, we can get the interceptor now. Okay, alien food. Oh, the humans. These chambers contain various enzymes which are used to digest the body parts of cattle, other animals, and even humans. The liquid is then consumed as ready digested food, probably direct to the bloodstream. This suggests a certain dependence on Earth for food. Symbiosis between Earth and alien society. I won't. Symbiosis? What exactly are you getting for it? I mean, I get it. Why? What do you get? Yeah. Okay. Well, at least we can now sell alien food. Go for snake, my soldier. Oh, salated autopsy, a bean. The core contains a small biomechanical device which appears to be naturally evolved anti-gravity propulsion system. The sac of venom is the largest organ, and there does not appear to be a separate brain structure. There's no discernible digestive or reproductive system. A small organ contains embryos which can grow rapidly into a new being. Okay. New project. I go from new to navigator. Wait. Daniel Goodhue. Barely acceptable. Oh wait, we can sell food and surgery? Wait, what are we doing in here? Laser rifles, okay. Dwight Johnson, let's see. Come on. Need someone who doesn't suck. Twenty bravery. Good. But we have 7 soldiers, 18 rifles. We can hire 3 more soldiers here, so we have 3 for defense. Okay. And how much armor do we have? Oh, don't have any armor. Okay. 3. Okay, we have laser rifles. 3. So we have 15 extra. We're gonna send them to the main base. And you're gonna need. Okay. That will do. Gonna need more personal armor. And also gonna need more missiles here. We're running out of missiles. Come on. Let's get 15. And manufacture, gonna need more armor. Let's get how many? We're gonna need 3 here. 10 to America eventually. So 13. And we can get 2 more for Greece, so let's go for 15 in total. Hello, Frosted Fire, welcome back. I just researched the autopsy for the beans. And let's see what we have here. UFO power source. Can I produce UFO construction and parachute? We can research. Okay. New project, obviously the parachute first. What is it? Parachute unknown. It will do. Can I produce UFO parachutes? I'm not sure I need it, but okay. How are you doing tonight? Squad is sergeant. Rookie squad, okay. Let's leave behind consuming stuff. Well, enjoy them. Alright, let's leave Sylvie Dreyfus back. Get one of the rookies. Get Shigeru Okamoto. And let's leave Esser back. And get Louis Luguet. Alright. Oh. Forgot again to get a medic. Alright, Sigeru Okamoto, you are the medic. So what's the time over there? Alright, no UFO. We're top right. And I lost the UFO, the tank. Poop. Target acquired. We can crouch and die. Okay. Didn't expect that. Nice shot. Not so nice shot. Okay. Do you have any other rookie? Okay, the problem is our troops are quite slow. I mean, ridiculously slow, around 50. What are you doing? Then, what's the accuracy of him? 68 of her. Okay, 68 is good. The alien hit the cactus. Where was it? I think it was around there. Beautiful shot. Okay. I like the sound effect when walking on the desert ground. Sand. I wish I still had the tank. Alright, a couple of UFO doors. Thank you. Okay, let's get inside. See two, only one has located me though. Okay, you can shoot once. 12, 4 will be enough to move or not. Terrible shot. Cannot move, alright, crouch. Let's see, who can we see? No line of fire. No line of fire. Okay, fall back. Enough. Move there. Throw there. Good. Can you fall back? Yes. That's okay. Now you do the same. Move there. Fall back. Yes. Okay. Let's stay away in case they have grenade or something. And you prime it. Could have been worse. Was he still alive? Good job, Louis. Let's see if we can detect the other one. Okay, stay there, stay there. Mm-hmm. Okay, I didn't expect that. I think we can shoot that guy. Nice. I don't know if they have anyone else left. Okay, could have been worse. Mm. Okay, I'm gonna wait till it's mo. We don't have stores. Okay. What can we sell? We get some parcels. I think the parcels is something you do not sell. Okay, let's wait for the morning. Doesn't look very bright. Pretty sure the UFO is down there though. Okay, that was a door. Human door. One, two, three, four buildings. Okay, it's definitely not there, but Oh no. That's not good. That's not good at all. That was a good shot though. Now keep moving. It's the same one, yeah. Keep moving. Ah, they can still see me. Okay. Don't know if we can. Can we shoot him? No line of fire. I think we hit the Sky Ranger. How did you manage to hit the UFO? Okay, go behind cover. Two shots, still alive. I don't remember, let's try. Three shots, still alive. Okay. Four shots, dead. Okay. Stay there. Where is he? Was he there or there? Okay. Terrible shots. Okay. Did you actually hit the tank? Will you please stop shooting at the tank? I have only one. Okay, I didn't lose, at least you didn't lose anyone. You definitely need to find them and kill them. They might be inside the UFO. No, well, actually, I don't know. I heard a door, but that could have been. I don't know. They keep trying. Morale has dropped to 50. Okay, they are not here. So where are they? Just to know where they are. Can it drop? No, cannot. Good. Hopefully he will something. Shut there, damn it. Great shot. Can we shoot him now? Twenty-seven. Okay, we can do it. Ah, 24. My fault. Still cannot shoot him. No, I'm not going to use a grenade because I might destroy something. I don't care. Can we actually shoot him? Good job. Capture an alien. Okay. Tolerable. Armand Bussard, Paul Martin, Leonid Ragulin. Okay, not very good soldiers, but listen, they're not complete cowards. And we have stores here. Two more. Capture them with a Sky Ranger? Just retreat. I didn't know that was possible. Yes, destroy it, I don't care. How is that even possible? Was that a glitch? I've never seen a Sky Ranger intercepting a UFO. Oh man, terrible. Thank you. Okay, as I said earlier, it's gonna be a short stream tonight. I'm gonna have to stop here after 1 hour and 6 minutes. Thank you very much for watching, and more next time, which will probably be tomorrow. If not tomorrow, the day after. Bye bye.